What the f*** is going on over there? Gerald! Sit right!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be doing another Try Not to Laugh. This time, it's a Back to the Future montage and Family Guy. I haven't been doing too well recently on these videos. I don't think I've went through a video yet and haven't laughed. I'm not great at it, but there's always a time for change. And that's what today is about. Today is about change. And I don't know why. What the fuck is this intro? I stream on Twitch. If you want to go and follow me, there's a link down below. I'm jumping straight in to try not to laugh at this video.
5?
Precisely!
Damn! I'm late for school!
Don't need money, don't take fame. Don't need no credit card to ride this train. The start and it's sudden, and it's cool.
This
and
is weird at this time. This thing is the best.
That's the power of love.
What happens to us in the future, Doc?
It's your kids, Marty. Something's got to be done about your kids.
What do you mean?
Your daughter marries a black man.
That's actually not a big deal for me.
Yeah, me neither.
What?
What is with the black jokes in this flippin' Family Guy? My God.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, what's wrong with that?
Oh, no, nothing. Nothing. It's nothing, I guess. I think it's great. Congratulations.
I don't think I'm comfortable around you anymore.
Did you know peanut butter was invented by a black man?
Too late, Doc.
This line represents the normal flow of events. Here's where you met Lois, here's where you got married, and here's the present. And here's the night at the bar. Now, at some point during that evening, you did something that changed the course of your history, causing the timeline to skew off into an alternate tangent, where you're married to Molly Ringwald, Quagmire's married to Lois, and for some reason we have a chalkboard in the living room.
Well, what are we gonna do?
We gotta figure out what happened at this point in time. And I'll tell you another thing that worries me. You ever hear the theory that if you kill a butterfly in the past, it can drastically alter the present?
Mm-hmm.
Well, who knows what else we change?
Butterfly effect.
Tonight on The Tonight Show, movie star George Clooney.
Oh, he's good.
Comedian Dave Chappelle.
He's funny, like him.
And musician Harry Connick Jr.
Wow, what a show.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, here's Chevy.
Oh, God, Brian, we messed up bad. We messed up real bad.
Ah! Oh, my God.
Again, guys, I know sometimes I don't get the context behind the joke. So for that one, for instance, if you guys know, please leave it down below, because I want to know, okay? So please leave it in the comments down below if I don't get a joke that I probably should, or I don't get a joke that you do. Let me know below.
Just crushed Andy!
Oh, yeah, sorry about that.
Oh, you're sorry? Who's gonna play guitar?
I need you.
Earth Angel.
Oh, I love this song.
Oh, no.
Come on, Peter. Prove to Lois that you love her.
Come on, Petey.
It's your last chance.
Hey, Quagmire.
Huh?
A fool in love. Fix the bow tie.
Sorry,
slide
Lois,
on in.
But I have to do this.
Stewie!
What?
I have to tell you about the future!
What?
I have to tell you about the future! On the night I go back!
Wait, no. Hang on, Michael. I have to tell you about your future.
What's that thing he's on?
It's a chair with wheels!
He's an absolute dream.
Hey, Lorraine.
Oh, God, that nearly got me.
From high school?
Don't know. Never saw him after the prom.
Really? Sure you didn't run into him, say, about 16 years ago?
George, what are you talking about?
I'm talking about the fact that our son, who you insisted we name after that guy Marty, looks exactly like him. You think I'm an idiot? That I wouldn't notice that our son is a dead ringer for the guy who fixed us up?
Mom, Dad, I accidentally set fire to the living room rug.
I am not going easy on him.
Angel.
My darling dear, love you for all time.
Angel.
I'm just a fool.
Hey.
A fool in love with you.
With you. With you. Earth Angel.
Oh my god, what's going on? Hold on. Why is the train even on the track?
Wait a minute. This is how it ends? There's so many questions left unanswered.
Baffled.
Are you Luke Skywalker?
Yeah.
I've got something for you. A letter.
Dear Luke, if my calculations are correct, you should receive this letter at the exact moment the DeLorean vanished. I have been living happily for the past 6 months in the year 1885. The lightning bolt that... 1885? The Doc's alive! I mean, he's in the Old West, but he's alive!
Look at Quagmire!
I think they want another one!
Earth Angel! Encore! Okay.
Here's a song by a gay guy.
We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I.
A full commitment's what I'm
looking for.
You wouldn't get this from
any other guy.
That's not it. Is that Stray?
Understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna
move around.
Whoa! Here's the chicken!
Guy, but you're probably never even gonna see him again.
Never gonna say goodbye.
Never gonna tell a lie.
And hurt you.
Hey, Rick! It's your cousin Marvin! Marvin Astley? You know that mediocre generic sound
Marvin?
You've been looking for? Well, listen to this.
Never gonna give, never gonna give. Never gonna give, never gonna give. Never gonna give.
Oh, okay.
I didn't like any of that.
Need a freelancer? Go to Fiverr.com and find one in seconds. Or don't go to Fiverr and waste your time searching.
Oh, that's the end of it? Okay, you just threw an advertisement at me at the end of the video. If you laughed during this video, I want to know down below. You let me know and you be honest with me, okay? I barely got through that. I don't know if I did. I might have laughed at the Rick Astley thing at the end.
Shit!
If you guys want to see more videos like this, make sure to subscribe with the notification bell on. Leave a comment down below as to what you want me to do a reaction to next. And I hope you guys have a great video. Thank you so much for getting to this point. I appreciate the hell out of you. You're a legend. See you later.